Hey, what's up, gamers? Welcome back to the channel today. We've got something truly epic in store for you. Feast your eyes on the ASUS ROG Phone 6 Diablo Immortal Edition. This beast of a smartphone is packed with power, and we're about to unbox it all for you. But before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell, so you never miss out on the latest gaming tech reviews and unboxings. Alright, let's get started. Here's the ASUS ROG Phone 6 Diablo Immortal Edition box. It's adorned with some stunning Diablo-themed artwork, setting the tone for what's inside. As we open it up, you can feel the anticipation building. Super fancy SIM card tool. The first thing you'll notice is that massive 6.7 8-inch FHD plus AMOLED display with a blistering 165Hz refresh rate. That's going to make your mobile gaming experience unbelievably smooth. Turning it around, you can see the Diablo-themed design elements on the back. It's all about the details, folks. The red accents, the subtle Diablo logo, it's a gamer's dream come true. And look at that RGB ROG logo, customizable to match your style. The phone crashed when turning on for the first time. It's a gamer's dream come true. And look at that RGB ROG logo. Customizable to match your style. Using the UV light. Link in a description for this amazing gaming phone. Now, let's talk specs. This bad boy comes with a whopping 16 gigabytes of RAM. Yeah, you heard that right. Multitasking won't be a problem, and inside, it's powered by a Snapdragon 8 series chipset, ensuring you can handle any game or app with ease. Okay, time to run some games on this bad boy.
up the fucking floor? No.
But in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Lies of P didn't work well.
Target's in sight. Gotta go down.
If you enjoyed this unboxing, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your gaming buddies. And as always, leave your comments down below. What do you think of this epic gaming smartphone? Thanks for joining us today, and until next time, game on!